Almas Metei from Seed Savers Network Kenya, and today we are going to do a crop scouting in Jones Farm. We are going to do observation on maize here, the folly armyworm. So we'll start here. So this one now, as you can see, is heavily attacked by the folly armyworm. Maybe you can find one here so that you can see. Yes, this one now. This one is the folly armyworm, as you can see. We look at this one now. Yeah, this one also is attacked by the folly armyworm. The next one is also attacked. Yes, it is also attacked. This one also is attacked by the folly armyworm. Another one is attacked. Let's go to the other side. Yes, this one also. Hey, we have another one here at the top. This one is heavily attacked by the folly armyworm. So maybe you can look at this one. This one is good. It look good. Health and fine. So when you are doing the the scouting, you have to look at the top of the of the leaf and at the back of the leaf. Also, you look at the stem, level, and also at the root level when the plant is maybe the stalk borers or the cutworms. So from the observation, we find that 6 out of 10 of this maize in Jones Farm is attacked by the folly armyworm, and that percentage is about 60%. So we find that the farmer now should take the control measures in order to make sure that the farm is good.